1998.
We have our balloons.
Dad was like on point. Welcome.
Okay.
To our show, Marty Biron.
This suit is not from 1998, so everybody knows I would in a suit from 1998.
Well, I don't think I would fit into my dress from 1998.
I think you would. I have no chance I could. This is like 2 years old. I can barely fit in it.
Okay, so you guys, if you don't know, I met Marty my senior year of high school.
Yeah.
And of course, we were like madly in love, young, so excited, and I said, me.
And then I said, absolutely. Like, now, what do I have to do?
Now, you said, what is that?
What is it?
What is prom? And I said, well, prom is like, it's a dance. You know, his English was really.
I have prom back home, but it's not as elaborate as
like
what you guys are going to be doing in like.
Now, wait, Mark, before we start talking about, I want to see, I want to make sure that we're on. It was over there, I think.
Yeah.
I don't have it.
All right, well, we'll figure it out. We'll find it.
Okay. Well, you go on Facebook and you check, make sure Facebook is live.
All right, let me see. I just want to make sure everybody's on there. And because I can't see, that might have changed since 23 years ago. Can you see that far?
No, I'm like this. Like, what? That's kind of why I stopped
that playing. Old,
that's kind of why I stopped playing hockey.
Okay, look at where we are. Okay. So I said, Mark, will you go to prom with me? And I like was like dreamy about it, I'm sure.
I think without sharing too much, we may have had one too many drinks at the locker room when you're asking me. So
okay. My parents are definitely watching this.
It's okay.
Our kids. Okay, so yeah. So then I'm back, and I'm sure my girls from Williamsville North remember the good days of the locker room.
That's why the green and
that's
the gold.
That's why the green and gold. Going to prom, and he said, is there anything that I need to do special? And I said, Just get a tux. And show up. And he was very stressed out about, like,
I was in an NHL locker room at that time. I told, somehow the word came out that I was going to have a prom.
Why were you in that? You weren't in the NHL.
No, but it was playoff time. We were down in Rochester. Guys, a taxi squad. And so the word was out. Guys that I was with, that I was going to prom. That with guys like Rob Ray and Michael Peck and all guys. So then they're like, Marty, what is it? Like Buff State UB? Like, what is it? I'm like, Williamsville North? Oh my God.
Ray, that was like the young hot thing.
No, it's high school prom. I'm with guys in the locker room that have kids in high school. I'm going to a prom. So I had no idea. But anyway, said, just get a tux.
Yeah, get a tux. So we get all glammed up. I got my dress. I picked white because I was like, this is the man I'm going to marry, and it'll be like a...
And a tuxedo that's like...
Yeah.
Not the penguin tail one?
I noticed that in the picture. Was that the style?
It was the style. Like the jacket went down all the way down to my knees.
That's terrible.
It's terrible. And my dad, my loving dad of three daughters, says to Marty, did you get her a corsage?
I said, what is a corsage?
Mm-hmm.
So I called the flower shop around the corner.
Something just vibrated on my butt.
Oh, this is Emily's phone.
I felt a vibration on my butt.
Okay, so okay. He said, there's a flower shop around the corner I already called, and we'll go pick one up. But what I did that was pretty cool, though, is I traded car with one of the guys on the team, Jay McKee, had a really cool green Acura NSX. The thing was, like, sporty. It was really, really cool.
Yeah.
He also had a big white H1 Hummer. I was like, which one do I take? The Hummer, the big white one, or the car?
I
took the sports
car.
Dress,
though, so.
He took my SUV at the time, and then I pulled up to pick you up in the sports car,
was
which
hot.
Was great.
It was good.
It was awesome. Perfect. Thanks, Jay.
Thanks to my dad, you did end up getting me a corsage. So, girls, this is, I don't even know, are they still in style? I don't even know. Do they do this for prom anymore?
I think you guys look great.
I feel like I need
girls,
one of these. Just
Jacob
like
goes,
Tuesday
make sure you put it on your left hand.
My left hand?
I don't know. But I was like, how do you know that? And
I
he goes,
it's
like, done
a thing.
I would say left because if you're like at dinner and you have it on your left and you're eating, so you don't want to get flowers everywhere.
Oh,
you gotta turn your volume down.
Or maybe like if you're dancing.
People people are on that probably remember this. So one of my ballet students, Sarah Jane Carr, she said, I was at the ballet studio, and I think I did go to ballet class first and then go to prom. So I think she's right. She was one of my students.
Do you remember what prom was?
No.
It was Rich's Atrium. Oh, yeah. On the riverside, and every time we drive down the 190 on the water right by the Pease Bridge there, yeah. There's the big Rich Atrium right there. I remember that's where it was.
Were you nervous?
I was nervous because, so you went 4 years to high school with these people.
Right.
I've known you literally 3 weeks.
Yeah.
And I'm showing up, and these people all hate me now. Because there's a couple hockey guys that played like high school hockey at North that were like, well, yes, they all hated me. So I was nervous for that.
Well, maybe they were jealous of you.
Well, maybe.
Maybe because they were.
So anyway, but I remember it was a cool night. It was fun. I got pulled over on the 219
in
Jay's car.
My parents know that.
Jay's, I wasn't speeding, but.
He was swerving.
You know, it's like it's a really prime car, and I was driving phone. Scott pulled me over. I don't have any registration because Jake did not keep registration in this car. The license, there's no inspection sticker. So yeah, it took me a while to get out of that one, which we finally did, and ended up going.
And then we ended up going. And of course, I was like, "Let's drink," and he was like, "Absolutely not, I'm not doing that."
Happened.
I think I definitely was always the naughtier one of us. And I wonder which our kids will be like.
I feel like
Jacob will be very, very responsible.
What about
I was like, let's sneak it in. You would never do it.
I'm not going to show
us for a little bit. So I may have to step up and see why. Sorry, Ashley.
Okay.
And then we'll get.
So it's kind of fun. And I'm grateful because, you know, when we started this, it was during quarantine, the heat of COVID. And all the kids were home all the time, right? And so we were trying to think of things to get them involved. Well, now life has begun. So Grace is at the horses. Jacob is playing hockey, thankfully. So glad that they get to do things. But now schedules are going to be different. But Charlie's jumping into. This is actually Ashley's stage. Sound with the curtain in the background, and then of course we have the 98. And Jacob still refuses to let anybody else pick the what is it called?
The questions?
The questions.
The trivia questions.
The trivia questions. And tonight, they're really good ones. They're really good questions, and $25 gift certificate to Blush. And if you guys aren't watching Blush, they do a Spiron is completely addicted and watches religiously. No, she's not allowed to win it.
But I would.
No, you guys are not allowed to win. But Grace watches every single one of their lives. Their clothes are beautiful. They always help me feel and dress awesome. And I'm so, so grateful. Is it back on?
It's back on. So, girls, when you have a chance to go and just make sure you tap the screen every time you come back and forth.
Oh,
so
she's
cheating that again.
I don't know why. But anyway, we'll get it figured out.
You need to be. No. So, during COVID, we quarantined pretty hardcore. It was just the six of us. And so I was like, Marty, I need you. You know, he's very, now his new stage of life, he's very used to being from behind his mats. Now he's moved on and he's doing, you know, TV commentary and all things. And so he's very, very used to being in front of the camera. I, however, go live and be stressed out. And he's like, this is no big deal. It's fine and whatever. Now, I'm going to tell you what, roles have reversed. I am the calm one. I know all of you guys. I feel very.
Mr. So easier being
Mr.
here.
Fancy Pants is a nervous wreck for every single live that he does because he is like the South Crew. He's South Crew.
Sitting on my dress.
Marty, I think you should go and figure out why.
Yeah, I
you might be
to.
A setting. You should go and do it.
Is it black?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh,
let me go.
We don't
Instagram,
know
we have an issue, but
yeah, we have a technical difficulty. All right, so Tonight, there are going to be three trivia questions. If this is new for you, you will get the code at the very, very end. And the fourth gift certificate will be to the store, and you can come and you can shop. It's for the very first order in. So you'll get your 20% off, and you will get a gift certificate. So come on now. It should be pretty good. All right, so are we doing better, Mark?
We're all good, but again, just make sure you guys...
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Okay, Ashley, you know what you're doing?
If anybody knows how to fix that on Facebook, please let us know. Put on Insta?
Okay.
If anybody knows how to fix that on Insta, it keeps, like, blanking out after a certain thing. I think you said that you thought you knew what it was.
I thought it was Emily's phone, but I guess my phone does the same thing, so...
All right.
Go by
chat. Should we do the very, very first? Okay. Starting back, right on back to 1998, you guys.
Really?
Yeah, for sure. These were so popular. And I can tell you, the first boy I kissed, do you know what he said to me?
Your lips taste like
cherry.
Or is it cherries?
That was might have been the most romantic thing.
Okay, but that's what everyone wants.
Yeah.
When they, like, everyone
yeah,
wants
Yeah, and I'm
going to
tell
like,
you what the secret was, ladies. It was this. Show them.
You used
Do you remember these from 1998, ladies?
Okay, I have every flavor.
So there's what? Tell us. Let's see. I'll read them. You can get them to me.
Okay.
Okay. So the flavors are, we have, oh, geez, this is hard. Okay. Mint.
No, they're
Mighty
hard to
mint.
Like weird. Dad.
What do you have? It's on the bottom. It's on the bottom.
This one is.
These fun. Are the roller lip glosses, the lip potion.
I'm not
Y'all
doing
remember
a good
that?
Job. Grace
potion.
Is way better than
okay,
me.
This is this. Cherry
okay.
Smash.
Oh, okay.
Bubblegum.
That's bubblegum.
Bubblegum.
Is that the one that you were wearing?
I think I had strawberries.
Did you do cinnamon stick?
No, that came later in life. I got a little spicy.
Spicy?
Okay.
I used to be sweet.
Crazy cola?
Oh. Vanilla.
And this is vanilla.
Do you guys remember these? They were the bomb.
And grape.
And you would like lick them all over your lips and oh, they were so
I
awesome.
I always give my friends one of these for like.
All right. Well, they're regularly priced at $8.50. How much are they tonight?
It says on the box.
I wasn't going to bring the whole box.
Yeah, so these roller potions, you guys, if you remember them, let me know. But they're $8.50 regularly priced.
$6.80.
And they're how
much? $6.80?
$6.80.
Okay,
all right.
$6.80 for that?
$6.80 for that. Okay, sounds good. I want to say hi to people. Why can't? How do I not see them on your mark?
It's unfit.
Switch with me.
Okay.
I want this one. All right. Ashley, what do you have now? Oh, she's going big. This is one of our most popular things in the entire store. We are always sold out of these.
This
is something that you want. You need to make sure that you get it in. So these are the measuring cups. I love to use mine and cake mixes because I mix it all in that.
Okay.
It's a really good tip.
That is really good. The good thing about them is they clean very easy. I'll tell you this, like when the girls make a mess, they clean very easy, lot of hot water, little soap, boom, boom, they're done. You don't even need to put them in the dishwasher, so they're pretty good for that.
Look at all these fun people that are on. Hey, Dorothy. Hey, Kathy. Let's see. Who else?
I'm really not
Lexi.
Here. I'm really not here for the analysis of the products.
Okay,
I'm
but
just
that's
here.
Really your job, though, as a professional
no,
analyst.
I am going to host today. You analyze, I host.
Okay. Gracie Biron is watching.
Oh, good, Grace.
Gracie Biron, you really should try to call your mom a little
you
bit more.
You haven't texted me in 2 days either, so.
Just say yes.
Ashley, would you show the product one more time?
All right, show the product one more time. All right, so regularly priced peanut, how much is it?
$78, and tonight it is $62.40.
Awesome.
Whoa, all righty, goody up, very good. Oh, this is just, I love this. This just came in this week. I
Ooh,
love
she's
love,
being nice.
Too, because you know what? It was a bit of a gamble. I didn't smell it before I ordered it, and I was like, eh, if it smells bad, I'll just bring them on home. But it smells fantastic, and what am I looking at?
You can see the
You want me to see all these? Your mom is watching.
I know.
So is mine, and I think the Isla family is watching down there. All right, so what is the scent of this one? It is papaya and melon. So it's got papaya, melon, crushed pineapple, and coconut. It's a soy blend candle, so it burns a little cleaner. Do you like that?
So I know how you said that I didn't speak English when I first met you, and I was struggling with a lot of words. One was comfortable. I used to always think of a convertible, so I would say I'm very comfortable. That
comfortable.
Was
comfortable. You used to add another syllable.
And papaya would have been papaya. I would have probably said papaya.
Oh,
like I said,
rhinoceros
or something.
Oh my god, I feel that was really
okay.
Funny. So I would abbreviate a lot of words. So it was I'm comfy.
Especially if we had a few drinks, it was kind of always funny. Douglas says hello, my love bug. He says, and I am so glad you got to go see Mackenzie because I know they just decorated for spring because I was just there. So I know that they did, and I love those guys. Hi, Lynn. Hi, everybody. Hey, Priscilla. Yes, I do.
Okay, so the original price is $17.95, and tonight it is $14.36.
Oh,
awesome.
Wow, very specific.
So you were nervous to pick me up for prom?
I was nervous because of your friends and all of that, and I did not know them. I knew a few of them. We had met through going out a couple of times, but
yeah.
I did not know all of them. So I wasn't nervous to pick you up and go. I was nervous what it was going to be like at prom. So that was the big issue.
Did you think I looked hot?
Yeah, you looked really good.
Oh, God.
I looked really good, too.
Oh,
if you've seen the picture, go on Facebook or Instagram. My hairstyle was...
It was, Mark.
I almost did it today.
I can't believe you did it. You're such a chicken. I saw the guy in there.
I saw the potential.
I did. You know, you were a little bit nerdy. You're still a little bit nerdy.
I had the part right down the middle. It was going two sides. It was very, very
nice. It was very charming and sweet. And I was like, that's okay. It was all about your personality.
It's okay. And be nice to someone and they're just not being your friend.
Girls, you should have seen the way your daddy danced. Oy vey. Bless his soul.
Did he step on your toe?
No, but my fingers are always up a little bit.
Yeah, this is his move. Like this, with his hot face.
Zoolander look.
Yeah. Okay, well. Alrighty, Ashley,
what
do you got?
Okay, to go with your little,
baking thing?
No.
Now. Oh, well, you're with your baking cup. Yeah, that's
yeah.
Good.
Your measuring
the baking
cup.
Measuring cup. That's the word I was looking for.
Uh-huh.
You have the triple chocolate chewy cookie mix.
Yummy. These are new for us, you guys, and it's stupid. It's just kind of stupid. Like, they're so chewy and good and awesome. I like to make them when the kids are at your house, because then when the kids are at your house, then I can eat them all.
Yeah. The other day, I think you guys made cookies when I stopped by, and there was like 5 or 6 left. I took 3 and I ran with them, so that was good.
Is that like when you cut the piece of pie and then you put it in the bar area so no one would have
to? Nobody would have, so I would have an extra piece
that,
of pie.
Sarah Jane said she thinks you were scared of Miss Maris. That was my ballet student.
Oh,
so.
No, I had Miss Maris in my back pocket.
Oh, my God!
Absolutely.
Sarah Jane, you better tell her that he said that. That's not true. You were scared.
Oh, no, I had her in the back pocket.
God,
she liked me.
Oh, brother.
Yes.
I think she was like, good Lord, what is happening here? This ballerina girl is now dating. And do you want to know something else? Can I share our first date? Since we're in this genre?
Yeah.
Okay, so when Marty came to pick me up for the first date, okay, now you got to understand, we were babies, okay? So my dad says, who is this guy coming to pick you up? And I said, well, I think he's a soccer player.
From Rochester.
Did you know that he was? Yeah, you knew.
I did. I did not know. He said, "Well, because when I met him, I might have had a drink or two in me." And he said, "Like this, oh, I'm Marty Biron, and I."
That's not.
That's how you sounded. And
thanks,
he said,
Ashley, you
"I play for the Rochester Americans." And
that's
I was like,
"That's not how it went."
Ooh,
that definitely.
That's
isn't.
Very, very cool. And I thought. I don't know what the hell that is. I was a ballerina girl, not a sports girl. So I came home and my dad said, you know, so who are you going out on this date with? And I said, well, he's a soccer player for the Rochester Americans. And he's like, sweetheart, something's wrong with that.
I don't think that exists.
That's not what it is. That's hockey. And I was like, well, he said he was a goaltender, so maybe. And he's like, pretty sure. And he's like, and guess what? You're not doing that. You're not going out with any sort of athlete.
Well, then
they
you also said,
trouble.
He's taking me to Canada. And that was like red bells alarm, like,
yeah. Hey, you know who's on here, a blast from our past, is Kristen Dumont. I'm sure
oh,
JP
yes.
has plenty of stories about us in our younger years.
I'm sure JP.
Oh, Lord, let's not get him started. But
hey, Ashley. before we get going, I don't think we gave the price of the cookies.
Oh, well, we better do that.
Because that's usually Jacob reminding us that you did not do the price. So.
So my dad said I wasn't allowed to go out with him.
Wait, so then did you still go?
Oh, yeah, I came by the house.
Then they trusted
we
him.
We hit
at
each other.
Yeah,
we
trusted him.
We did not hit each other.
Yeah.
We hit it off right off the bat, so it was perfect.
Yeah.
Boom.
Ashley,
what is it for those cookies?
The regular price is at $9.95, and tonight it is $7.96.
Perfect.
You guys, this is a winner, and there's so many other cookies. I never really do their mixes, but I do like them, so I thought I'd try them. Delicious.
Okay,
next? Oh, this is a good one!
Wait, real quick, though.
Yeah.
So when I looked at the picture that you guys posted, I was sitting there curling Ashley's hair, and I go, ooh, Dad. You really needed my help then.
I needed girls.
But you
needed someone to like.
All right. Here we go. Is, again, one of the most popular items in the store. When I'm a guest host, I feel like I better bring out the big guns. All right. So this is the CC Butterfly. This is the largest size that you can get. And it is very, very popular. So it's the CC Butterfly. Emily, how much is that one?
Normally, it is $78, and tonight it is $62.40.
So, you talked about having girls in style, so now, like, if I'm about to go and work a Sabres game or something, I will always ask if they're with me, like, does that look all right? And then Grace, especially, would be like, change your tie, whatever.
Remember when he came down with the bright blue?
But, so for Christmas one year, Grace got a sewing machine, and so for about 5 or 6 of the shirts I have at home, she engraved MB43 on my shirts, which
she
was
embroidered.
So she did a little something, so it looked really cool.
Oh,
I don't have it on this one, but now you
have
the
sewing machine.
Yeah, no, I have the sewing machine.
My mom said she trusted you right off the bat.
I know that.
My curfew would be a different time if I was going out with him or if I was going out on my own.
So you always
say touch the screen. We don't want to lose Instagram. Did we lose it?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Marty!
Whoa! That's not
you
my
have to
job.
Fix
it's
it.
The
you have to
job
fix
here.
It. All right, I'll say hi to more people. This is sort of funny. All right, let's see.
I saw some
Amanda Jetty. Hello. Steph Salino. Hello. I love it when I get to see all you guys.
We're back on Instagram.
Alex. Hi. Alex. Remember Marty visiting the studio and all the girls would be peeking out the windows because you were trying to see who I was going on
a
date
cool
with.
Cool car, too.
You had a Pathfinder.
I had a Nissan Pathfinder.
It was.
Are you? When did you get the big black car? What was
Suburban?
That?
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
that was years
after
later.
We had all of you.
When we had
my Pathfinder was.
Now our fun cars are gone.
My Pathfinder was maroon, like burgundy maroon.
It
had gold-plated Nissan and Pathfinder.
And you bought that big
subwoofer in the trunk. There's no room in the trunk. The car would literally like bounce from the sound of music.
Oh,
it was great.
Good grief. All right, Ashley, what do you have? These are new this spring. Very pretty kitchen towel. What is it called, Ash? It's inside usually. Tracy usually puts the tickets inside.
Yep, found it.
Okay.
It's called the Dancing Beats Dish Towel.
Dancing Beats Dish Towel. And how much is it regularly priced?
It is regularly priced $15, and tonight it is $12.
You know what I like about this? That it's nice and bright, and so I think it's happy for spring, so I really like that.
So, put on your stove or dishwasher.
So, that is a Mackenzie towel?
Yep, it's a Mackenzie towel.
Now, I know years ago, Mackenzie did socks.
They do.
They still do?
Yeah, you know, I don't know if they still do. I don't carry them in the store.
Let me just show you what I did today, and I will show it to the camera. There's my Mackenzie child socks.
Representing.
These are really cool. I'm big on socks. They really finish your outfit. Like, oh, absolutely. You guys got me a bunch of pairs for Christmas.
The one that says
I got you.
One says stubborn, which I am not, but anyway. But I'm big on socks.
If you're being leaning.
Your sock game has to be really strong, I feel, anyway.
I can't have a sock game because your daughter's coming to my bedroom and stealing them all. So it's like ridiculous.
I have my own pair, and they're my cooties. Thin ones.
Pooters are good.
You guys,
really
this is
good.
For Valentine's Day. I'm hooking you up. Make sure your husband's come in, gets this, and takes it right on down to Flowers by Nature, who made our corsages, just saying.
Really?
And then can have this beautiful, beautiful vase. I love this one with the red bow. It's the perfect size. It's so cute. How much is this regularly priced?
Regularly priced is $98, but tonight it is $78.40.
Awesome.
Awesome. All right. You guys,
check the phone
after
for Instagram
this, after this next one, we are going to do a trivia question.
Oh, and listen, Jacob's not here right now, but he's given us the questions, and they are so good.
Yeah.
The questions. So, and we want to let you guys know that we try to pick different winners different weeks, and we go both on Facebook and Instagram. So maybe it looks like you were first, and you know, somebody watching it all.
Yeah, we
and
got
refereeing
Tracy's
the situation.
Tracy's got it. If you know Tracy, she's the most organized person I know.
Yes.
She's got this under control. All right. And these literally just came in today, and we added them to the sale because I'm so excited about them. All right, so they're
I'm
the cleaning products from Michelle Design Works. I love their products. They're great. So we have the surface wipes and the hand. This is
they're right here.
Yep, so the surface wipes, and then what is this one, Mark?
This is the Clean Kitchen and Home.
Yeah,
the multi-surface cleaner.
Multi-surface cleaner. Ashleyne, what do you have?
This is the glass cleaner.
Yep,
and then this one is the dish soap.
Right.
Dish soap.
Oh, cool.
So
we got someone who told us how to fix our Instagram problem.
Oh, good. Well, how do we do it?
Go to settings, go to display,
and do it.
Brightness and the audio lock. And
auto
go
lock?
Go
okay.
See. Marty will go look at it. We'll do it while we're doing.
It may log you off Instagram quickly, but it won't happen.
But
again,
then it'll be so much easier, guys. So bear with us. So, anyways, this is the scent Pink Grapefruit. So awesome. It smells so refreshing in the kitchen. Ashley, can you give the prices of each of these?
Yes. Okay. So the surface wipers. These are $15 usually and $12 tonight.
Uh-huh. Never auto lock, and boom. Let's go back
who
to
who said
Instagram.
That? Who is the...
It's someone on Instagram.
Love it.
So, M. Liberta, so that is...
She was one of our
winners. But now, on Instagram, we should be good, so it'll
good.
Never lock.
Oh, perfect. Okay, Ashley, so did you get all the prices of these?
No, I didn't. So this this one is $15 usually and $12 tonight.
Okay.
This, I think they're all the same. Yeah, they're all the same.
Oh,
so,
$12? All right, very, very good. You're going to have a nice, pretty kitchen, and I like if I enjoy it if it looks pretty. All right, you guys, here we go. We're going to
do
it. You can do the number one.
Okay, so obviously we're going back. So we wanted to get some trivia questions from that year. So first trivia question is, this romantic comedy... No, actually, let's start over again because I messed up. Sorry, Jacob, I know. This romantic drama... took the honors of 11 Academy Awards in 1998, including Best Picture and Best Actress.
Ooh,
what is that movie?
Don't say. No,
we're not.
I remember, now people in Rochester will remember that I went to see that movie before I met you.
Mm-hmm.
So that was in 98 before I met you. And I went to Tinseltown off of the 490 and Buffalo Road, anyway,
okay.
In Rochester. And that was a long movie. Long movie.
It's a long
but
movie.
Again, this romantic drama took the honors of 11 Academy Awards in 1998, including Best Picture and Best Actress.
All right,
what
so Tracy is going to let us know the answer. I have to go on to, hold on, I got to go back to Instagram.
Facebook. This is Instagram.
Oh.
You got to go to Facebook.
Okay. All right. How do I do that? Okay, here we go. All right, so Tracy is looking. She's going to let us know. We have lots of people with the correct thing. And $25 to blush. Stop it. And I'm.
Was the question too easy?
No, but let me quickly tell you how you should use your blush gift certificate while Tracy's figuring it out. I just got the cutest bra. It's like
oh
a sports bra with a strap.
Oh, is this
like
the Gucci?
A Gucci?
Or you can get camo, or you can get
it's dark really, really okay. Mary, you are the winner. $25 to blush.
Okay. Guess. What is your guess?
Well,
what
we've you... already.
Well, they already know the answer.
But my guess was no guess because I had no idea.
Yours was Lion King.
No, nope.
Mine was. What was mine?
I don't know, but what's the
one?
One, two, three.
Titanic.
Yes.
Yes.
It was Titanic.
Titanic. I love it.
So it's Leo DiCaprio. He did not win Best Actor, but Kate Winslet won Best Actress.
Guys, she's so cool. Did you know that on my dream board, so for New Year's, we made dream boards, and on my dream board, it says, like, because when I'm older, like, I may, like, go in, like, theater and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So that's, like, one of my
shocking
jobs.
Uh-huh.
What's on your dream board?
It says, don't think that I'm really like any of the people that I play. I'm not. That's why it's called acting. From Leonardo DiCaprio.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Lovely.
Great quote.
Lovely. Okay.
Keep it going.
All right, let's do this. Hey, Sharon is one of my beauty counter girlfriends. Love that.
I guess one of the questions we could have had after this, and it's not going to be a trivia question, but if you feel like answering it and letting us know, what's your favorite movie theater snack? Because that is something that we argue.
It's
popcorn with milk duds that you pour into your popcorn so it melts. So that's good. I am a popcorn and bunch of crunch type of guy with a large Coke. I need like the large.
I'm not like bunch of crunch.
I don't eat anything.
I like
my.
All right, let me lay on there. Ooh, this is good. This is how we get through long days as parents, y'all. Okay. The pomegranate martini mix. It's fabulous. I recommend doing, it calls for one shot of vodka. I like to do just like a little bit more and a little bit of triple sec.
Is it?
I like to do that.
Is it, do you max it at two shots or does it go to three?
I mean, Marty, you know what?
It depends on the day.
It's not easy being me every single day.
Oh, yes, absolutely. It depends if we have a Wednesday night live or not.
That's right. That's right.
Okay. What's the price on that, Emily?
So, usually it is $8.95.
Mm-hmm.
But tonight you can have your stress-free
concoction of pomegranate. You know what this is? I see Lisa DeNuzzo's on here. Lisa's one of my horsey girlfriends. You guys, these are so great to pack for the horse shows.
Oh, yeah.
Just saying.
And what's the price for tonight?
$7.16.
Thank you. All right, Ashalini, believe me.
I have an explanation why I brought this because, well, it's a little set, but I brought them together.
Okay.
But,
so that's two different products.
Yeah, it's two different products,
right,
but I decided to bring them together.
Okay.
Because it is, this one is the CC Enamel Soap Dish, and this is the Finchberry Soap Tart Me Up. So, next to all your cleaning products, you can have your soap, which is at $7.50 usually and $6 tonight, and your dish for $28 usually and $22.40 tonight.
Awesome. You know what? We were out of those soap dishes for quite some time, so I know a lot of you guys were looking for those. And how funny are these soaps? Are so cute because they're all
move to the middle
like
of
made
so we see
there.
On
so
Instagram.
You can see, tart me up. Ashley, what do you think that smells like?
Honestly?
Yeah.
Have you ever smelled like dragon? It smells like dragon fruit.
A little bit, yeah.
It's tart.
It's very tart.
Like
but look you
how
know
pretty
what?
It is. Uh oh, something's happening.
Sour patch.
Something's going. Having so many technical difficulties, Mark.
It should be all good.
That's because you're not behind the scenes.
We're fine.
Well, why is it not showing?
I don't know. Let me see your phone to make sure it's going.
All right.
So.
All right. Awesome. What do you have next, Emily?
Okay, I know some people who
love this.
I don't think they're on tonight. But I know some people who love this.
Okay.
It's like, it's going to make.
What is it?
It's a 17-month planner.
Mm-hmm.
It was still on Facebook, even though our screen says.
Look at you, look at the thing. Why?
Let me see.
I got a little too close to the camera. Sorry, people. That's why I got to suck it in when I get close to the camera a little bit. That's okay.
Okay, so what do you got?
Okay. So, you get all your little tabs that you can just see what you have. It's very organized. I like how it looks. It's very like.
Yeah, so let me see it.
Yeah.
Okay, so there are tons of things in here. And what I like about this planner, and I'm really trying to be more organized in my life.
Do you have one?
So, yes, I do. Mm-hmm. So, there is the regular calendar. Then there is important dates, notes, your monthly planner. So I want you to see what that looks like, because I know some people are fussy about that.
It's so cute.
Yeah, it's super very, very organized, and I like that it has that kind of space.
And then,
the next tab over in this one is then you have more of a detailed
day by day.
Yeah, so like this. So oops, that's just the cardboard. So that is what I like about it. So you have your month at a glance, and then you have it broken down. So, and I really feel like if you really want to be on point, you need those really awesome gel colored and all different color
pens. I have a drawer in my desk.
What do I use? So I use a paper calendar. Unfortunately, because of COVID protocols with the NHL, I've had to use the whiteout a lot lately, rescheduling games.
That's
the only way that I can keep track of everything I've got going on. But also, when I work on the games, I like to have color coordinated. So a regular play is in blue, a goal is in red, recaps in green. So I like to do that.
Yeah.
So I have the 19. You probably had them in 98, but they were like in the 80s.
I have one.
Four color pens that you click the red down, the blue down. And you stole one of mine.
I did.
Listen, let me ask you this: would you classify yourself as being OCD?
I think I'm on the spectrum.
I think when it's like with OCD, it's like if there's a sock on the ground, he will look at it.
Yeah.
Like if it had eyes, he would be like,
"You are the only man I know that has a level to check the pictures in our home as an app on your phone."
I do, but I also can see it by looking at it. I'm looking around.
That was cricket a little bit.
All right.
How much is the planner?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Usually it is, I'm changing up my words every time. It is $35.
Yeah.
Tonight it is $28.
Awesome. Okay. Now listen up, you guys, we're going to do our next trivia question after Ashley's thing. So we'll do this one quick, Ash, and then we'll do it.
I'm sorry if you hear my cat meowing. He's at the door.
So. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's all right. Go ahead. Continue on.
Okay. So this is the best ice cream scooper literally ever.
Yeah, we've talked about this, but you should get the other thing that goes with it.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, make it a little combo gift.
Package.
Little package. All right, so you guys finish up with that.
So you have the scooper, Ashley. What do you like
scooper.
About it?
The scooper.
Yeah, I'll hold this you have to.
The best thing about the scooper is it makes perfect scoops. It makes perfect scoops.
Yeah,
that's a big thing.
It does. Okay, and then I feel like if you're getting the scooper, you really should get the ice cream dishes because those are so stinking cute. And so how much are they?
Okay, so these.
You go first.
Okay, so this one is $40 regular price and it's $32 tonight.
What pattern is the scooper tonight?
It is white flour market.
Okay.
Okay, good.
So, and then the McKenzie ice cream dish.
Oh,
this
I
could
love
be
those.
Like with like a little fruit salad as well. Like
I know, they're so cute. I love that it's got a little foot on it. Super cute.
This is normally priced $38, but tonight is $30.40.
Okay.
And then something to go with it. Here, you want to hold this?
Yep.
Something to go with it is the dark chocolate sea salt caramel sauce.
I always
your mommy can take a spoon and just like.
I've seen her do it.
It's really bad.
But tonight, usually that is $7.95, but tonight it is $6.36.
So that's a really good
package.
Or like a
like what a nice Valentine's Day gift. Just saying.
It's the pandemic. We've had a lot of ice cream, a lot of dessert. Might as well keep it going.
This dress did not fit me.
Marty, I'm going to say this next one because I feel like I want to see if you know the answer.
Okay.
All right. Who was the NHL MVP in 1998?
So we're talking 97, 98?
Yeah. Emily, something just happened to your phone, so I can't see on Instagram.
You have to read.
Ooh, it's died.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Now we're going at it blind. Tracy, you're going to have to text me who the winner is because I can't see on anything now.
Good time.
All right.
Okay, so we have MVP in the season in 1997-98. Yes.
You do?
I don't.
Yes.
Okay.
I wasn't alive. I don't know.
97-98.
I don't even
that's
know.
That's the year.
This is a big one.
Okay, I'm going to go with my first guess. Oh, no, I can't. They have to answer that, right?
Well, they're already answering, so I feel like you can go ahead and say who you think it is. And then Tracy's going to text me who the winner is.
97-98. So that was my first year in Rochester.
I want to go see what people are saying.
The Sabres.
What? Wait, yeah. No, don't touch it, Ashley. It's fine.
I'm going to scroll down so we can see what people
are
saying.
No, we don't. We're not going to see it. Sorry, but it's not
cooperating.
Yeah, we
shouldn't touch anything.
Okay, so I'm going to say that the Sabres won the first round against the Philadelphia Flyers. Then they beat the Montreal Canadiens. Then they lost to Washington in the conference finals.
Who won the MVP, Mark?
This is how he thinks in his mind.
I like to think that that was Dominik Hasek, but I don't think he won MVP in 97, 98.
Tracy said this is not the question that Jacob gave her, so she doesn't know.
Oh my God, Trace! Yes! Yeah. He texted you the question.
Because it's
no,
the
he
updated.
Added that one. It wasn't in the original text. Do you have the answer on it?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, well then, we're going without a blind because we already said it. So now we'll have to just see who the winner is.
So I said Dominik Hasek, but I don't think he won MVP in 97, 98, so...
Is there an answer? Is there a winner yet?
Well,
no.
She doesn't
know. I don't know it! Okay, so the correct answer is Dominik Hasek.
Okay, well, I did
get
it.
Who got it?
I don't think...
Tracy's gonna find it.
Somebody will.
Ava guessed.
Ava did?
Ava didn't get it, though.
Ugh.
Okay.
Nice. I remember that year. I think he had something like 6 or 7 shutouts in the month. Shutouts in the month of December, which is insane because some goalies don't even get to 6 and 7 shutouts in a season. And yeah. I remember watching it. So my first year in Rochester, we're catching all the games. And
how do I see someone it? On Instagram?
Okay, so who is it?
It's an @. So it's K Blind.
Okay,
K Blind.
Tracy, can you text it to me, please? Because we're not getting
it. It's an @, so it's like weird.
Okay, so we'll have to see who the winner is.
That's
you
okay.
Guys.
We'll announce it in a little bit.
Why is your phone going? Okay, your phone is getting back.
It's
up and
alive.
Running. Okay, so the answer is Dominik Hasek. Now, let me ask you this, because I'm sure a lot of people would be like to know this and why we're figuring out who the winner is.
Okay.
What was it like to play with somebody that crazy talented?
It was,
I mean, crazy talented, a natural gift. What do you think?
It was both intimidating and great at the same time. So I remember my very first practices with the team, and I use this guy as an example a lot.
Okay. I don't know that. So it's the handle is KBLYNN. So make sure you let us know who it is, because I don't know that handle.
Just DM
the
Four Honeybees Cottage, and they'll make sure you get that gift certificate. But so playing with Dominik Hasek was intimidating to the point where, so in practice, one of my very first practice, I get called up to Buffalo, and the guys are on the ice, and then they say, okay, we need groups on the left, groups at that end, you know, to get the drills going. And I remember Rob Ray, I still remember like it's yesterday, he yells out, if you want to work on your confidence, go Marty's side. If you want to get stopped, go to Dom's side. Because everybody, literally, if you hadn't scored in 4, 5, 6 games, you didn't want to go against Dom in practice because he would stop everything.
Of course.
ESPN would like watch warm-up and say, Dominik Hasek stopped 42 of 43 shots in warm-up today because that's how good he was. Nobody cares about warm-up, but for him, it was that good.
Inspiring as a young kid. I mean, you're a young guy.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes you'll play 2-on-2 or 3-on-3, and then you go against Hasek. You're like, I want to win. I want to beat the best. Not that it happened often, but
do you feel he was the best ever goalie to play?
Yes, I still think he was the best. People debate.
What an honor, though, that you got to play with him and he mentored you along the way.
Yeah, so obviously, you know, when I got my shot in Buffalo, it's because Dom got hurt. So I came up because of his injury in the 99-2000 season, and I got to sit in the stall, right? And a few funny things, like he liked to hold, like he had nail clippers on the wall, and it said on over the top, don't ever touch these, because people would like just grab him and go, and he's like, no, there is things, like his way to calm down and be in the zone is he just kind of like be playing with his nails, but I bite my nails.
Yeah, you know, I'm not going to say that I'm an expert, but I'm going to say I'm pretty close to living and dealing with goaltenders. And I'm going to say you're all a little off kilter about stuff.
Yeah,
I know I'm off kilter about a lot. I'm probably a little off kilter more than you are in most things. However, you and Jacob, there's some weird things.
Maybe it's just a Baron thing.
It's a goalie thing. It's a goalie thing. They're very, very particular. Very particular about things.
Ooh, what do you got there?
I have stuff to go with my turn.
Oh, well, these are because who doesn't want champagne on their Valentine's Day?
Oh, I thought you were going to say prom, and I was like,
well.
We are still children.
Well, yeah, no, we didn't have champagne on a prom.
Well, we had punch, but some of the punch? Yeah. May have spiked the punch.
I don't think Dad allowed me to drink on prom. I'm pretty sure.
I still don't allow her to drink, but I have nothing to say about that now, so that's okay.
I don't.
I'm just
all right, just go.
I'm going to be a good child.
Stop
people.
Sharing so much, Bernie. Stop oversharing. Good okay. Lord.
So, these you can tell that they've been hand-painted, and they're so gorgeous.
They're absolutely
it's
beautiful.
So beautiful.
And I feel like these, they're also for champagne. But, my God, like, aren't they just, like, don't you think you feel so special when you
now, Valentine's Day, you start with mimosas in those. Perfect.
I'm going to tell you, the entire time we were married, I don't think you ever gave me a mimosa on Valentine's Day.
No, I never. But I am telling you,
don't
do as I say, not as I do. I'm saying mimosas, breakfast in bed, boom, there you go.
Wow, I'm not sure that ever happened either.
Well, just boom, there you go. Then
there you go.
Should have happened.
All the youngins out there making their next way around. They're beautiful. Love them. And that's not true. You guys, you would do breakfast in bed for Mother's Day with the kids.
Yes.
Yeah. And breakfast in bed for birthdays.
Yes, they are so pretty, you guys. Just so pretty.
How much is it?
Do they go together?
No,
they're separate. So, usually it is $88, but tonight it is $70.40.
Okay. You guys, we don't want to go too long, so let's start doing two at a time because your dad and I are talking too much.
We're having fun.
Good job.
I'm always on the other side of the camera, and I'm going like this.
Like, hurry up.
Like, this is like, speed it up, hurry up. Not
but
that now, I'm on this side.
But this is like the only conversations I get to have with these people all at
yes.
once. But love
I
it.
Thought you meant like, because life is so crazy, this is the only conversation you really have to have in
That's
life.
Pretty much true, too.
But yeah,
all
Ashley.
Right, Ashley, you show us your two items. So
okay.
She has what?
So we have here, I'll read the specific name. We have the Sparkle Dinner Candles.
Yeah.
And then here we have, right here, we have the 12-inch tulip in glass bottle. And
so pretty. So the reason why I picked those candles, because I thought, wouldn't it be romantic to have candlelight champagne?
Yeah.
So that's why I did that, and I feel like that is romantic.
Isn't that red?
And they're red. And
yeah,
they're
red.
Red. Valentine's
they're
Day.
Like a darkish
red. Banner. She's just jumping on. Hey, Lisa. Hey, Debbie Shear. Debbie Shear's on, girls. She always is funny with you guys. All right. So we have that, and then we also have the tulips that are so cute. They're the Real Touch ones, and I just did this color because Tracy last week, I threw her all off her game with all the different colors. But so what? How much are these regularly priced?
Okay, so these regularly priced are $20, and tonight they're $16.
Uh-huh.
And these are $24 tonight, and $24 usually, and $19.02 tonight.
All right, sounds good. All right,
now remember... If you're first time on this Instagram Live or Facebook Live, you wait until the end of the show. Number one, Emily is going to be singing at the end of the show. You don't want to miss that.
You guys, the song she's
beautiful
singing tonight,
song.
It's going to make me cry.
Beautiful
really
song.
Beautiful.
I did not know that song. I'll
you
be
did?
Honest with you. I did not know. So that's been flat, right?
Yeah.
So,
perfect.
Yeah. So I did not know the song.
It's gonna
she
make
does
cry.
An amazing job. After the song, we give you the code, and then you can go on 4honeybees.com. Fornibiescottage.com, sorry.
Yes.
And then you can shop the featured products right there on the page. At checkout, it's going to say apply your discount coupon or promo coupon. You click on that. You will put what we tell you. You'll get 20% off these items. So
is that
just,
only these items or is it
just
everything?
Only these items.
Only these items. All right, let's go, Emily. What do you have next?
We
have the Royal Czech Wine Cooler. Awfully
this
beautiful.
Use as a planter or something.
You can use it for florals as well. So you
but, you know, again, Valentine's Day, make sure you keep your champagne or your white wine chilled. The red wine doesn't need to be, but just helping out.
All right. I feel like that.
I watch a lot of romantic comedies with the girls, so now I kind of know what should be
done. Comedies?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. Okay, so this is regularly priced what, Marnie?
$98, and tonight and the next few days is $78.40 for
okay.
this one.
And then what do you have, Miss Emily? Isn't that so pretty? These tassels, I love those. You guys, they're so intricate and so artsy. I have them all over the house. I put them on my doorknobs. I put them on, like, my armoire. I put them, you know what else I do? I have old-fashioned keys for my house, and I attach... I attach them to my keys.
And then they're on your door already.
And then they're on the door. So anyways,
You can't lose your keys if you attach them to that tassel.
That's right. So.
You just got
love that. How much is it, Emily?
So it's usually $88, but tonight is $70.40.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Okay. Ashley, you have some red plates. These are perfect for appetizers, right? So these are those melamine plates, you guys, that I love. I'm going to continue this brand because it's been popular and I am obsessed with it. I like that you can't break them. I like that they look real, and I love the quality of these. Jacob, how much are these?
Sound like my mom when she couldn't remember my dad's name, my brother's name.
I know.
So those are usually $32 tonight. They are $25.60.
Okay, and Ash, we have this sign. Do you want Daddy's help?
No,
you got it? Okay, what does it say?
It says, I love you like biscuits and gravy.
I do love you, Ashley, like biscuits and gravy. All right, so what is the price on this one? Can you see that in the back, Dolly?
Yes. Okay, so the regular price is $25, and tonight it is $20.
Okay. Trace, we're going to do the next trivia after Emily's thing. So I know it's the one that you were thinking, so we're skipping the baseball one, and we're doing the other one. Oh. All right, what do you got?
Okay, it's kind of hard to bring all of these.
Okay, so yeah, because this is fragile.
There.
Okay, you do this one first.
Yeah. So this is beautiful.
I know. Yes. They're a terrarium. We just got them in. I love it with the hyacinth in there. The quality of the florals, you know I'm super weird about that. I guess we all have our OCD issues. That's one of mine.
You're an interior designer OCD.
I am. But, so I love this.
Like, you're just okay, OCD weird just one.
OCD you're just OCD life? In real life in general. Okay, so what is the price of this regularly?
It's regularly priced at $160.
Yeah.
But tonight it is $128.
You guys, I wish you could see this in real life because they are so, so pretty. I love this idea of this on a coffee table, you know, something like that to just get a pop of spring. I don't know that that's going back to the store. Trace, you might want to take that one out of inventory because I really love it.
Just unless we sell out tonight.
Well, then I'll have to do it.
You'll have to get
it.
You'll have to.
All right, the next up is this. That's heavy. Why don't you hold that for her?
Okay.
All right, little Vanna. So this is the Sweet Stand in the Royal Check. I thought Sweet Stand is awfully cute for Valentine's Day. So we love the Royal Check. I know we've said it before that deep blue color is right out of the lake. What is the lake called there? Cayuga?
It's one of the Finger Lakes, so it's not Canisius that I know for sure.
You guys, what is that lake called? By Aurora. I know somebody must know the answer.
Lake Aurora.
All right, but anyways, it's those deep blue colors, and I love it so, so much. Is this the last item?
No, we have two more.
Okay, two.
We're going to do a trivia.
All right, we're doing the trivia after this. So what's the regular price, Mo?
The regular price?
Cayuga. Yeah, that's what I thought. Cayuga. Okay. Anyways, okay. So we love this, regular price at?
$228.
Yeah.
But tonight it is $182.40.
That is a bargain tonight for that one.
Yeah, that's a special piece.
Yes, on the counter, on the table.
With all the Sweet Stands? One year, I think for Christmas, you called Janice. We were living in Philadelphia. Okay. And you got me the Courtly Check Sweet Stand, the ceramic, and you had it sent because I loved that.
Again, this is just to give advice. Find somebody like Janice or like you.
Yeah.
And every time there's a birthday, an anniversary, a Christmas, a couple weeks before, you call them and you say, hey, anything that they've been in the store for, something they would really like, Janice is to take care of me. I remember being on Fifth Avenue in New York City, Manhattan, and I called Janice. And at the time, I believe McKenzie used to have a store right there on Fifth Ave. I remember calling Janice because I wanted to finish one of your set, the ceramic set that you had. Chelsea Lester set.
Ashley's
so Janice hooked me up, so that was really good.
Yeah. Well, Janice always used to hook them up, and thank God for her, right? She's still there, and I'm telling you, she is the best gift giver ever.
We said that on the show.
She is the best gift giver. Okay.
Your truck.
All right. So, do you want to read the next trivia?
I'll read the trivia.
I got to get it out there. Okay. Yes, Debbie says Mike Shear does that, and he does. He always says, okay, what is she like?
And he's a great gift giver, too.
He's a great gift giver, but he always has his own ideas, but it's always... He's very attentive to listening to you, Debbie. So, I mean, you might want to say something.
Okay, so
so you're doing the number.
So I'm skipping. So yeah. The one question we wanted, Jacob obviously wanted to a baseball question. It was just the fact that Cal Ripken Jr. had played in a record 2,632 consecutive games.
But I decided we should do a hockey question.
We're
so that's why. I'm sorry.
No, it's not a hockey question.
No, not now, but the other one. Okay, go.
September 4th, 1998 marked a very, very pivotal point in the way the world will get their knowledge as this search engine was first created.
Okay, go get that.
September 4th, 1998, this search engine was created. Now,
okay.
If you go back to the late 90s, not everybody had internet, you know.
Yeah, I mean, you're giving it away.
No, I'm
so,
not.
No.
No, I'm not.
All right, all right.
Because
all
people are going to guess.
Don't give any more hints, Mark.
Anyway, not everybody had internet. And
okay,
if you did, it was dial-up. So you want to go on
okay.
the Facebook here
okay.
and check
so
it out?
Trace is going to tell us who wins this one. $25 to blush. I'm telling you.
Can you imagine
the bras.
That to get on the internet back in 98 and even the early 2000s, you had to have the phone line plug into your computer. You had to have the dial-up thing going on.
Crazy.
The speed was nowhere near. We could never do
never.
A live from home.
All right. Maria won, and she got the correct answer. What is the
There's
correct
There's many
answer?
Marias, because there
Maria,
was a Maria that won
right.
the first time.
You pronounce it.
Okay, where is it?
Right there.
Slomczewski.
Yes.
Maria Slomczewski won, and she got the correct answer, which was...
Google.
Yeah. I would have guessed Yahoo because I think Yahoo was more popular
Yahoo.
In the early 2000s, and then Google took over in the later 2008,
2009,
2010.
I got Google.
I don't even remember it happening.
I don't
remember.
Well, back in the late 90s, early 2000s, also AOL was a big search engine.
Do you believe that
but,
it was 23 years ago that we went to prom? 23
yeah.
years ago.
Yeah, that was
That's very short.
That seems aggressive. All right, Ash, what do you got?
Okay, Emily, you gonna come in?
No, let her do hers.
Okay.
You do this one.
This?
Okay, you guys, this is one of my favorite pillows Mackenzie has ever made. I love when they do these 3D pillows. They are so intricately done. They are beautiful. So, so beautiful. Okay, there you go. All right, so.
People are like this in their
yeah,
screen.
That's
all right.
She
it.
Was doing pretty darn good. All
yes.
right, so what is the regular price of this?
Okay, so the regular price is $2.25.
Okay.
And then tonight it is
$1.80. Mm-hmm. All right, you guys. Love this pillow.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have a lot of these.
So
I threw it in there as a glam squad Valentine's Day gift. Okay. And then these
I'm
just came
this
in. Oh my gosh. I love this rug and I can't have any rugs because of my puppy. Because Austin
and
so
the cats.
Nice. Yeah, because I can't have any rugs. But I want this rug in my life. Because look at how cute.
Ready? Dramatic.
Yeah, do it dramatically.
Oh,
all right.
Cool.
Isn't that
here,
so cute?
Here,
so it's flowers and vegetables in the practical picture. What is this called? The actual name. Vegetable boutique rug.
Okay.
For size-wise, for reference, it's a 3 foot round.
36 inches round, yeah.
Yeah, so it's regularly priced at $150. Tonight, it is $120.
Could you imagine? Okay, ready? Picture. You have this in front of your sink. So
yeah.
you can stand on it while you're doing your dishes and feel all
I love
nice.
It. You know where I want to put this is in that little bar area right outside of the kitchen.
But then also, right in front of it,
you want
to
get her
next
setup.
To your sink,
yeah.
you have your towel that matches.
Yes. Oh, that's right. They do have the towels that match it. You guys, what a fun Mark. He's setting up for Emily. We'll come back in at the end. Okay. So this song... When I first heard Emily sing this song, first of all, she had talked about Ben Platt, and I had never even heard of Ben Platt. And I know that might be like, what's wrong with me? But I really didn't know.
He's not really a big one, though. He's more of like a...
This song is so beautiful. And she had, I don't know if you know this, Mark, but she had a different song. And then she said, you know what? I'm going to sing this song because Dad is hosting, and it's kind of like you guys. And I think it's pretty awesome.
Come in,
okay.
boy.
Yeah.
And I think it's pretty awesome that she picked this song kind of because of our story together.
Well, that's really cool. I had never heard her sing it, and I don't know the song. And when she practiced it, it was pretty cool.
It's gonna make grandmothers cry, I think.
You can't make me cry because then I get like all voice cracky and it sounds bad.
Oh, Emily, everybody loves it when you sing. All right, so while they're getting this set up, remember the code is coming. And I miss you, Grace Buron. Come back soon.
Text us or call us.
She texted me last night.
All right, I'm going to get down so you can go and do your thing.
Guys, I can imagine myself singing at prom.
Well, maybe.
Maybe my friends are watching.
Okay.
Is this in a good spot?
Yeah.
Do a testing.
Hello.
It's not.
Speaking to it?
You have to turn the box on. The dot. Dot.
Yeah, okay.
There we go.
Oh.
I think the computer's off.
We should still be on.
Yep, you're still on. I'm watching.
Okay.
All right. Go.
Better click it. There you go.
You see so much you don't know. You need to go and find yourself. You say you'd rather be alone, 'cause you think you won't find it tied to someone else. You said it's true that the growing only happens on your own. You don't know me and you. I don't think you have to leave. If to change is what you need, you can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You could ebb and I could. We'll take it slow and grow as we go. Grow as we go. You won't be the only one. I am unfinished. I've got so much left to live. I don't know how this river runs, but I'd like the company through every twist and turn. Ooh, said it's true that the growing only happens on your own. You don't know me and you. You don't ever have to leave. If to change is what you need, you can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You could ebb and I can flow. And we'll take it slow and grow as we go. Grow as we go. Go as we go. I don't know who will become. I can promise it's not written in the stars. I believe that when it's done, we're gonna see that it was better that we grew up together. Tell me you don't wanna leave. If the change is what you need, you can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow. And we'll take it slow and grow as we go. Grow as we go. Grow as we go. Grow as we go.
this?
Woohoo!
Beautiful. Aww, honey, that was so cute, so pretty. Make it. And you know, Mart, I think it's... Are you going to help me up here?
Okay. She has her big heels on.
I do have my big heels on. I would prefer not to fall on my booty. Come on.
I decided to not.
You know, it's funny because I think back in 1998, I'm pretty sure that your dad and I never really thought that we'd be doing any of this. For sure I didn't. And for sure I didn't know that we would have such good things happen in our life.
You can't do that. And I ugly cry. I don't cry pretty.
And I'm perfect parents, but God, we've been awfully, awfully blessed. So, and your dad and I have certainly, certainly grown. And we love you guys so much. So, anyways.
Probably have lipstick on you.
Very, very proud of these kids and very, very proud of Marty. And thankful for the fact that we are still very best friends throughout everything that has happened in our lives. And I think everybody's path has found one that works for us. And so I'm grateful that he helps me with the store. And I wanted you guys to see because it's certainly the behind the scenes that makes
if I just took my job right
a lot easier.
Yeah, if you took a picture right now, you'd see. But and I so next time they say there was technical difficulties, you can say, "Oh, it's Marty's fault." So you don't have to hide
but
it.
I
you
do.
Can just say.
I do. I always say it is your fault.
Okay,
right.
Wait. We have the code.
We have the code.
I have no idea what the code is.
What can you tell me?
I think I know.
Shoot, Tracy texted us earlier.
I think I know.
I think it's.
Wait.
I think it is.
Okay.
Wait.
I think that's what it is, Tracy.
You may have to change
it. I hope that's not. Let me just quickly check the text that she sent me, you guys, because I don't want to tell you wrong.
I'll say it.
She's probably laughing. Okay.
Because it, every week.
I know. Where? Like,
Jacob is our behind the scene guy, and he puts
it
on the show.
You were right. You were right.
Okay, so you guys say it. Emily, what is it?
No, she doesn't know.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Okay. Is it? What? Now remember, you get a $25 gift certificate for the Four Honeybees Cottage the moment that you place your order, so get it in quick.
ForHoneybeesCottage.com.
Go.
Get your shopping cart ready.
Ooh, I don't think we
check know. Out. Apply discount code. You've got it all. What you need to write is back to prom. Back
Woo!
To prom.
Back to prom.
So you put that in there. You click apply. Click check out. And you get 20% off the featured items. And the first order gets a
$25 gift certificate.
At the store. So
you guys, at the store. Make sure that if you won one of the blush gift certificates, A, make sure you try on the bras. I'm not telling you wrong. And two, make sure that you DM so that we can get you those. And Marty, thank you for being our special guest host. I loved having you with
us. It was fun. It's a lot more fun and a lot more relaxing on this side than it is on the other side. I'll say this. So,
are you going to be here next week?
I'll be here next week.
Well,
maybe not in this seat. But
you'll be doing that because next week, I'll tell you what's coming up next week because we have a couple of weeks here that are going to be really fun. Next week it is going to be tips and tricks on how to decorate a bookshelf. So I'm going to do
waiting.
I'm going to do a live video on decorating a bookshelf, how I do it, what I look like when I'm doing it, as far as like I'll probably be in like my sweatpants and have a glass of wine. And I'll show you some of the things that I do to really make it easy for you guys to do. So that'll be a fun interactive thing. And then the week after, we have a fun event coming with a few guest speakers that I'll announce later.
So that will be all happening on Wednesday. So next Wednesday.
Next Wednesday, it'll be the bookshelf.
Okay.
We'll be talking about how to do that. There'll still be a sale. There'll still be items that are on sale and whatnot.
Oh, cool.
But I'm going to give a little tutorial. And then the following week, we have some fabulous women that are going to be a guest speaker. So,
All
right. Thank you so much, everybody.
Usually it's that time where the producer says,
and it's a wrap.
Or they tell me to wrap because I talk too much. So now I'm just going to step out.
Okay.
Say bye, everybody.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you. We got our first order. Should I say who it is? Should we do that? I'll give you one guess. This woman is on the ball.
Okay.
Miss Dorothy.
Oh, yes.
Remember
you got it in.
When you did The Wizard of Oz and you won?
Can I read what she got? Should I say what she got? Let's see. What did Dorothy get? Dorothy is getting the ice cream dishes.
Oh, good pick. Good job.
All right, guys. Okay. I don't nail down the hot fudge to go with it. Good night and happy Valentine's Day.